Hello, YouTube. Here we go again. This is Forest Moon, but with Mikey Speaky. Because this time round, I've taken it off of silent. I don't get what's exposed meant to do then? He was exposed, but I couldn't hit him. As discussed yesterday, Tebow is a great resetter of your cooldowns. Thank you, Tebow. Cooldown's not reset this time. For once, it wasn't Shore Trooper with the winning kill. Are they getting more stubborn? Thank you.
cooldown's got reset. Let's just see.
Eighteen K completion or finishing kill, whatever. Oh, health and speed. I've got loads of those. Okay. Last go. So you'll see the strat here for me anyway is if I think I can one hit them, I'll go with a one hit, but following on from our conversations on Academy yesterday, try getting rid of, actually let's get rid of the scouts. And then the elder. Okay, we're doing the rounds now. All the cooldowns reset. Wow, that's an 87 boss. Tarkin expose really, really does help here. That's quite a nice combo. And that's it. If I click on here, we'll see that Forest Moon tiers 1, 2, and 3, tiers 1, 2, and bonus, done. Thank you for watching.